CSMG. Everything is perfect, just how I imagine. But the ride is coming to an end. This is the downfall of CSMG.
Spider-Man suit at Nordstrom.
I see a Thor right here.
He mostly barks back. Oh! You all f***ing bark back. He always barks back.
Oh, Harley, woo!
Whose dog is this?
Not our dog, bro.
Whose dog is that?
That's Daisy's dog.
Is that a stray dog? You know whose dog that is? Oh my god, it's Stray!
Oh my god!
Couple goals.
He went back to Bootsy and Sweetie and Quavo performed.
Are y'all ready? Are y'all ready? I can't hear you. I said, are y'all ready?
And then I saw her face. I'm a believer. And not a trace of doubt in my mind.
Sneak up on Emma and scare her.
What? Oh my god, Taylor's, what's up?
Gotta do what you gotta do.
Don't you open up that window? Don't you let out the window? Everybody's trying to pop it up the window. Hollywood, it's okay on the window.
Come on, Piper.
Fuck yeah, baby.
Alright, we are heading out of Miley Cyrus's place. We are trying to go to another after party now, so we will see what is good. Croissant, say what's good to the vlogs, bro. You're in the streets. Yeah, it's the boy. We had a rough day, but we coming back. Who is this?
My name is Jen. I'm the best person ever.
You are.
I'm a devil that came out of the couch tonight.
I'm so Spider-Man that shoots vodka.
We're dual here.
Oh, fuck yeah.
You need to make sure it's only 25 seconds.
So we're just running back because I'm cold as balls. Because this freaking Spider-Man suit is not warm at all.
Yo, we out here. Yo, we are gonna get so scared that I'm not done with it.
Does anyone have a jewel I can rip? Jewel? Anyone jewel?
I'm in desperate need of a jewel.
Influencer. The title is Screaming Bobby Mister and Kreia Tyler.
So he just reacted to my video.
He literally dropped out of college to do the fun parts of college.
I'm gonna fight this kid. If he wants the box, pull the haka.
But unlike Kreia Tyler and Bobby Mister, this guy has no idea how to put a video together. You can't live a dream life off of 800 subscribers as an influencer.
OMG, you're taking it off.
Go.
And why would you film that? Let's film ourselves committing a misdemeanor in the same video we're calling out a YouTuber.
Fuck a toesie?
Fuck a toesie.
A toesie?
Yeah.
Fuck a toesie. Fuck that.
After I kindly declined the fist fight outside a
Bootsy Bello,
he took things to YouTube apparently by uploading this video. A toesie learns his lesson, which 100% was bait for me to make a video on. If it was a YouTube cringe tier list, I would place this on S tier really quickly. Like this video cannot not be bait for me to make a video on it. So here we are. Coming in hot with 13 likes versus 624 dislikes. The amount of big brain energy coming from this video is going to be a headache. And I'm left with more questions than answers from this video.
I lost everything. I was all alone. I lost my best friend, my company, and my family. But I kept fighting. I told myself I was going to get my own content house, no matter how long or tough it was. So I set off to do it on my own.
Got evicted yet again.
Now it's pledge class.
Go! One,
two,
three.
Let me check it. 10 push-ups. It's full still. 10 push-ups right now.
But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, you're good. One more shot, 3 seconds.
Yeah!
Oh, let's go! It's freshman.
Hi.
Dumping sheets of rain.
Boring.
But we're going to Moda's, so I'm not even checking.
Alright, well,
What are we thinking? What are we thinking? That might be a vibe. It's a sign. Yes or no?
Sorry. Car. Coco, come on.
Honey, I'm home. Oh, her name's Coco. You guys are better. Carolina. Hey, Carolina. It's literally 10 o'clock. We just slept in.
We just lost the whole Oh my god. Show the vlog. Oh my god. What is our house?
Dog meets lizard. Next, baby. Don't bite him. Kisses only. Kisses. Give him a kissy. His name is Liz.
My dog starts shit with everyone. Look. Look. And then look. Look. She. My guard dog is a pink Pomeranian. We here, we got hella girls. Just let us know where the Addy is. Rudy and I are having a little wake up.
If I have done all this innocent because they would be
No.
You gotta lose it right here.
Alright, so if I beat this girl, I rock her scissors.
Alright guys, so basically what is happening is we're playing rock, paper, scissors. If he wins, I have to go to Miami. if I win, what do I get?
I don't know.
To my 5-year-old fans, no. Bree, what should we make him do if I win? Bree is not helping any of this.
I mean, I'm down for whatever, because I'm not going to lose. I win everything in rock, paper, scissors.
Alright, give me $100.
Rock, shoot! You know what, you rock first every time. She knows that you rock first. Alright, rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Hey! Let's go! We're going to Miami!
PTSD testing me. It's just for the best of me.
I'm driving my dad around.